The Judd A. and Marjorie Weinberg College of Arts and Sciences (WCAS or Weinberg College) is the largest of the 12 schools comprising Northwestern University, located in Evanston, Illinois and downtown Chicago, Illinois. It was established in 1851 and today comprises 25 departments and many specialty programs. Weinberg enrolls students in its classes from all of Northwestern's undergraduate schools, including the Medill School of Journalism, School of Music, McCormick School of Engineering and Applied Science, School of Communication, and School of Education and Social Policy. All faculty members in Weinberg teach undergraduate students. About 3% of student enrollments are in courses taught exclusively by teaching assistants, mostly in small introductory courses in foreign languages. All other courses are taught by professors. The number of men and women in Weinberg is about equal. 30% of undergraduates belong to racial or ethnic minorities. Students also come from all 50 states. Illinois is the home of the largest number of students, followed by California, Ohio, and New York. 7% of Weinberg students are from foreign countries. Weinberg has 15 interdisciplinary programs that offer minors or majors. These include American Studies, European Studies, Integrated Science Program (ISP), Legal Studies, Mathematical Experience for Northwestern Undergraduates (MENU), Mathematical Methods in the Social Sciences (MMSS), and the Writing Major. Each of these programs has special admissions requirements. Each first-year student in Weinberg is required to take two first-year seminars. 15 or 16 students in each, focused on the development of writing and discussion skills. A first-year student's typical schedule each quarter includes a small class of 15 students, a class of 20 to 25 students, and two larger lecture courses. Last year, fewer than 10 of more than 2,000 courses in Weinberg College enrolled over 300 students. Each year, faculty members associated with several of Northwestern's graduate programs teach undergraduates. Professors from the Kellogg School of Management offer courses in accounting, finance, and marketing especially designed for Weinberg students. Law school faculty each year teach several undergraduate courses in Weinberg as well. Weinberg also has special agreements with Chicago's major cultural institutions, including the Field Museum, Art Institute of Chicago, Adler Planetarium, Chicago Botanic Garden, and American Bar Foundation, to offer courses taught by Chicago area experts. Topic: Degree requirements. Degree requirements specify that each Weinberg student should demonstrate writing and foreign language proficiency by taking certain courses, complete two first-year seminars, small specialized courses with 15 students, complete two courses in each area of distribution requirements. Two units must be completed in each of the following areas: natural sciences, formal studies, social and behavioral sciences, historical studies, ethics and values, and literature and fine arts, and complete a WCAS major. Weinberg graduates receive the Bachelor of Arts, Bachelor of Science, or Bachelor of Philosophy degree. Topic: Areas of study. The following is a list of courses of study which can be pursued at Weinberg. Notable alumni.